Hello everyone, and welcome to SOLiD. Today, we are going to show you something entirely new. It's an evolution of in-building wireless technology and a revolution in in-building capacity and coverage delivery. SOLiD is about to change the entire in-building wireless industry. We've been around a good chunk of time now, about 20 years, as a leading in-building wireless innovator. We work with the largest wireless service providers all over the world, and we keep people connected. We put signals in the hardest to reach places all over the planet. So, stadiums, airports, convention centers like the one we're in right now, universities, hospitals, subways, tunnels, office buildings, really everywhere that you live, work, and play, SOLiD is there. As of today, though, we're taking this to an entirely new level. We are revolutionizing in-building wireless with a first-of-its-kind platform. It's called Genesis. That's what we're going to talk about and share over the next few minutes right now. Now, for those of you that know SOLiD, it's probably for our distributed antenna systems. They deliver single-strand fiber efficiency, multi-carrier scalability. We offer the most flexible modular remote radio portfolio in the entire industry. A lot of people also know us for our optical transport solutions. They provide powerful infrastructure savings for mobile front and backhaul, for gigabit broadband services, and also for passive optical LAN, using the industry's only tunable SFP lasers. So now we take that legacy and we build on it to an entirely new level, and this is really just in time. Demand for in-building wireless has really put the spotlight on the middle prize. All of those buildings between 100,000 and 500,000 square feet. So this is where we find the majority of demand for cellular service. And the middle prize is really an underserved multi-billion dollar sector. There's a huge payoff waiting if we can serve these buildings. But of course, like any big payoff, there are also huge challenges. Up until this point, what we've really seen is an imbalance in the industry between building owners and wireless service providers. So, building owners have got to give robust in-building wireless coverage to all their tenants. If that signal's not good enough, what happens is the value of the property suffers. So, leasing rates go down, vacancies go up. Now, over here on the wireless service provider side, they have to justify all of that investment in all those DAS systems, all of those expensive base stations for every building they want to serve. Now, of course, each one wants the other to pay for better coverage and capacity. Again, it's an unbalanced model, and it's left the middle prize at a real impasse. Well, now SOLiD has solved that relationship. We've brought this into balance with Genesis. It's a new approach. It rethinks the flow of in-building wireless supply and demand. So let's show you how all of this works. Now, the evolution part is really just simpler, smaller, cheaper in-building signal source technology. The revolution part is that redefined relationship between the building owner and the wireless service provider. Now, it all starts at that point where the wireless service provider connects to an in-building network. Now, this has always happened through large, expensive BTS, base station units. Genesis replaces all those expensive base stations with what we call racks. It's our new multi-operator, multi-band VRAN radio access exchange. That's the heart of the Genesis platform. It replaces big, expensive base station signal source infrastructures with a very small, affordable, modular solution that's actually owned by the middle prize property, not by the wireless service provider. And that alone is a huge change. Sounds entirely different, right? So, RACS increases scalability, it lowers cost, it eliminates the negative business model of base station economics, which means no more room-sized racks of gear in every single building, no big CapEx to furnish and install and connect to a DAS, no more rolling trucks or expense to manage and service all those base stations. RACS is a fantastic plug-and-play operation. It empowers both the building owners and the wireless service providers, and it turns up coverage for all of those customers. All right, once a wireless service provider connects to a building owned racks, this is where the real magic begins, with SOLiD Genesis Marketplace. Marketplace creates a brand new supply meets demand model. It balances the investment and the risk equally between the building owner and the wireless service provider. So owners will enter into direct relationship agreements with providers to send that signal to the building's DAS. From there, the wireless service provider gets to very quickly and easily turn up, increase their capacity while they lower their costs, and at the same time, they maintain visibility and control and serve their customers better. Helps prevent customer churn for the WSP. So really think about marketplace like the Uber or the Airbnb business structure. An app connects supply with demand in real time, plus it handles the back office administration and manages the entire cycle. Marketplace does the same thing for in-building wireless. It is an open capacity exchange that aligns every building owner's racks with wireless service providers who want to add scalable capacity to their network, but not have to spend more money. No more CapEx, no higher risk. It's a great model. Wireless service providers are very, very excited about this change in ownership. And the largest building owners in the world, they are so on board with Genesis. They cannot wait to deploy this capability as quickly as possible. So here's what we want you to do. We'd love for you to get into contact with us. We'd love for you to give us a call, tell us a bit about your organization, and let us show you Genesis in greater detail. The best way to do that, go to solid.com. Thanks so much for watching today. It's been a pleasure to share our story with you.